Hello everybody, I'm Tony Apolago. I'm a scientist at the ICTP, International Center for Theoretical Physics, IFER, East African Institute for Fundamental Research, here in Kigali. They are UNESCO institutes. And it has been a great experience to take part at the Next Einstein Forum, because what I've seen around is a big enthusiasm. There is so much resilience, notwithstanding the difficulties young women have to face when they want to do science at an excellent, the most excellent level possible. So the point is that what I've seen is that here science is not just thought as a career of a single one, but as a career, as an opportunity for a continent. It's not an individual business, it is a collective business, and it's not open just to achieve some specific result useful for a small community, but about health, about transportation, about organization of social life, to make life better. And this is what science should do.